And you'd have me do what? Join the college and prance about casting spells all day?
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry. I am here to assist the... And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter... The more important question is... Why are you... Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? Ah, the immortal plane. It is said... It would seem that... Not just anyone... A small test, if you will. You know, I think you're right. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the... I dare... But... That doesn't mean there is... Over the years, this is the only thing I've ever found. I think it's better off in your... Much knowledge lies within the college's wall. There's nothing more I can teach you. Certainly. Concentrate. You'll also need... Focusing solely on flame spells will make them more powerful, but you may find yourself...
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor receive no such treatment here. You are a guest of the college, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here. Welcome to the college. Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, I'll give you a brief tour and then we'll get you to your first class. I see. Well, please let me know when you are.